A South Carolina sheriff's deputy out of a job tonight after being arrested for drinking and driving. The Chesterfield County Sheriff's Office says a deputy conducted a traffic stop Saturday in the Jefferson area to find off-duty deputy Derrick McQueen under the influence. McQueen was arrested and taken to jail. The Chesterfield County Sheriff says the office holds deputies to a high standard, and therefore McQueen has now been terminated from his position.